In StarCraft, you view the battle from above as the commander of an army. You use your mouse to control your view of the battlefield and to give instructions to the units under your command. You have a number of tools at your disposal to help control your forces. On the left side of the screen, you will find the mission objectives. These are the goals you need to accomplish in order to achieve victory. In the lower left of your screen is a mini-map that allows you to see what is happening all over the battlefield. Over middle of your screen is the Unit Information panel. This shows information about the units or structures you have selected. In the lower right of your screen, you can find the command card. The command card is used to issue orders to selected units. Above the command card is the tip button. The tip button appears when there is new information for your perusal. Simply click the tip button to read the tip, or click on the help button at the top of the screen. In the upper right of your screen, you can see the total amount of minerals and Vespene gas you have stockpiled. You spend resources to train additional units and structures. Your supply capacity is also shown here. This is the total number of units you can currently support. The top of the screen is the menu button. You can left click on the menu button at any time to access useful features like saving your progress or quitting the game. Congratulations, Commander. You now have basic knowledge of the StarCraft II user interface.